Hello everybody, and we're about to continue our Let's Play series of Dragon Quest XI, Echoes of an Elusive Age. In our last episode, I think we made it to the Snarefelt, and we're looking for a witch who potentially froze the entire kingdom of Sniffleheim. Okay, we have to make our way all the way to the Hexwood. Gonna have to go this way. Now let's take our horse. It's been a little while. This way to the Royal Library. Oh wow, 206. Rab is leveling up. And treasure. Silver ore. Nice. Oh, we can just hop right down. Okay, we probably could get up there somehow. Ooh, recipe book. Winter's Wings. Word for collecting 250 different types of items. Nice. I've not seen a whole lot in here. Thank you. be Hexwood. Oh, interesting. Are these enemies? What in the world is a civilian doing here? This forest is extremely dangerous. I'd advise you leave. Okay, so they're investigating the evil witch. Ooh, we got one of these guys. Let's head over this way. Okay, have a branch, that's kind of fun. Cold soldier. Oh, can run on the ice, that's pretty awesome. Perma snow. Oh, it's kind of slippery, cool. Another Ava branch. Oh, got hit from behind. Dragon slimes. Leveled up. There we go. Veronica's got a little more health now. Ooh, treasure. Orc Kings. Oh no, missed it.
Don't worry, darlings. Sylph's here.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm coming, darling.
How the water actually like glides over the ice, that's so cool. I think we want to go this way. Be approaching the witch very soon. They have that type of checkpoint right there. The party becomes separated in the snowstorm. That doesn't sound good. Probably have to fight together.
Will not keep me from the witch beast. Yield! The darkspawn here? How could I be so foolish?
Through a snowball. Oh, keeps missing. Up.
No!
Okay, we have 13 points. See if there's anything we can pick up. Critical hit, critical hit. Attack power. Strength. Okay, we still need some more. Giga Smash sounds pretty good. So try to work our way towards that.
You have served your mistress well, but your day is done. Now it is your turn, Darkspawn. You will not escape me this time!
Oh, Hendrik.
What is the meaning of this?
What a pleasure to finally meet you, Sir Hendrik.
You witch. Is this your doing?
Nothing personal, my pretty, but I promised the one who released me that I'd freeze you in your tracks. What a lovely little trinket. It's just like his. We shall make such a captivating couple. Matching necklaces and all.
What?
Oh. More questions. You so-called heroes are nothing but talk. It's time to put you two on ice forever.
Not if I have anything to do with it! Are you all right?
Well, now, Sir Hendrik, you'll be in charge of this party of foreign soldiers we heard about, the ones Queen Frisabel sent. Leaving so soon? Sure, you don't want to round us up and throw us in jail?
Oh, I will. All in good time.
He's freezing cold. That spell must have really taken its toll.
We passed a hut on the way here. Let's carry him there.
I think this is actually a good stopping point for this one. So in our next episode, we will be heading outside and exploring more of the Hexwood. I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in, and we'll be talking again real soon.